In the closing years of the Sengoku era, Japan was consumed by a perpetual conflict. The fires of war raged on, spreading deep into the mountains, to the land of Ashima. Was taken from the battlefield. He trained relentlessly and indeed went on to become a master shinobi.
Listen, Wolf, you must never forget the shinobi code. As your father, my word is absolute. Your master's is a close second. As of today, he is your master. Defend him with your life. If he is taken, bring him back at any cost. You understand me, don't you, Wolf?
Some 20 years after Ishin's coup, the Ashina clan was on the brink of collapse. And the shinobi, known as Wolf, had lost everything. Both the man who took him in and the boy he had sworn to protect.
Shinobi, open your eyes. For the sake of your master.
Thank you. That shinobi at the bottom of the well. We didn't shackle him, restrain him, nothing. That doesn't worry anybody?
Not at all. Not only is he unarmed, he has completely lost his will to live. Nothing but a coward. Unworthy of our concern.
The moonlight shines strongly on the Moonview Tower tonight.
It probably.
Agreed.
You did well to come here. It's been too long, Wolf.
I've come to free you, my lord.
Well then? Raise your head. Kusabimaru, your sword. My shinobi. In accordance with the bond of Lord and Retainer, you will pledge your life in my service.
As you command.
Loyal Wolf, it is a special use it to heal your...
My lord.
Now then, were you gravely injured?
After what?
Do you not remember that night?
I do...
No. Right now we must escape Ashina...
As you say.
There's a secret path Lord Ishin told... I ask you to... Once you find it, signal me with... You know, like you... I will join you as soon as... Wolf, do not push yourself too far. You must heal your wound. There's a secret passage beneath the moat bridge. Find the secret passage beneath. When you've reached it, I'll come as soon.
Thank you. Thank you.
secret passage at the bottom of the moat, and we just got orders to guard.
War will be upon.
Wolf, you found it. Now let us leave this place.
Yes, my lord.
To think that this is the only way, to run from the fated bloodline is the only answer. Where shall we go once we're away from the castle? I suppose the first thing we should do, or perhaps we should hide somewhere. What do you think?
Whatever you desire.
Whatever I desire? That's the wolf I know.
My lord.
Oh, nothing. Onward then.
Divine heir. Last we stood together was your uncle's funeral.
Lord Genichiro.
Leave this to me.
So the noble shinobi stands in our way. Is that all the shinobi has to offer? The divine heir will be coming with me.
What is this?
So you're awake. Looks like death is not your fate just yet. Of a wolf who has failed in his duty.
That is not your concern.
Spoken like I must, you do what you.
Why am I here?
Oh, I didn't even know if I was dragging a corpse. Couldn't let you.
How long was I asleep? I see.
However, your master, he's being held. They will soon be looking at you.
My left arm.
That is what I call a fitting fang. Useless when it comes to carving.
Shinobi.
It is no mere replacement. Come to me if you find
Shinobi tools.
If you bring me Shinobi, then you'll come. Go now.
What did you mean when you said
The dragons. There's a special. And that blood.
So the divine.
Someone's half might be. You're quite the strange other peculiar visitors. There's one, two stranger. You too much. You see the kind face. It was carved, but when a man must
confront what is in
anger, sad, that kind of.
Your name? But you do have the look of Shinobi. Sir, face me in battle.
Let's go.